Sell products online to fight price manipulation. Agrofood producers urged.